Hello everyone, today is a beautiful day. Let's go outside and see how to operate an airless spraying machine. Today, we use clean water to demonstrate the use. Before starting the operation, the nozzle needs to be correctly installed on the spray gun. And the safety buckle on the spray gun needs to be opened before use. Now, I adjust the pressure level to medium. Which is a higher pressure. And finally, let's look at the use at max pressure. As you can see from the video today, as the pressure increases, the spray range of the spray gun expands obviously. One reminder, do not point the spray gun at the body when operating. In the next video, we will show you the effects of different nozzles in the use of an airless spray machine. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.